go up to that jeep down there. I hope this doesn't start cracking up and being all bad quality. I just want to play some PUBG tonight. Oh god, the lag's off the... Thank you. Don't ask any more questions. Checks the yard and then with the vehicle that we, because we are in the zone. Oh wow, we're dead center in the zone. I don't know, I hate to go past. Yeah, that's a sniper rifle. Yeah, get rid of that. Extended mag. All suppressor stuff, or not suppressor stuff, SMG stuff, so. AKM. It's gonna lay there. Oh. Bro, like, work on your aim. Didn't hit me once. This isn't right. This isn't right at all. This is so wrong. I should not have this weapon right now. Scar now. Wow. Wow, I feel... don't want to get ambushed because I have that, because I have this AWM. Oh my god. Oh man, it's squishing up so bad, but this is gonna be a fun game. I already know it. I don't know how I'm getting 60 FPS on a game like this. It's going up and down. When I start moving, it goes down. That's just what it, like, the less people there are, the bit gets better. So hope for the best here. Red flares go out, that means somebody's already included it. God. My sweatshirt keeps rubbing up against my headset, and I keep thinking there's a person somewhere. But no, it's just my imagination. Eventful, like I only killed one person so far. Oh, man. I think I really have to just keep an eye on the zone and see which way it centers. This is just thing in here. Just what's that? It's just scaring me so much with those little shrubs. I know that I wanted this to be more eventful too, but like, I don't have to go anywhere. really. You can just sit here and wait. Out in the middle of nowhere. I've got a sniper rifle. Up there. Now it's centering over in Oposo, which is to the west. So I should probably get a look at Oposo. Down there is unlooted, which it looks like it is. Then I could see. I want to stay up on the high mountains because that's my advantage right now. Is that I have a truck, so I have mobile cover, and I've got a sniper, so I just can just do range. So I've really got. Other than the fact of another sniper. Oh, let's get down there. Pretty sure it's not. Yeah, it's gonna be hard. Let's do this. Let's grab the truck. Let's move forward just a bit. So much visual coverage here. I gotta go get the truck. Where's my truck? I'm trying to keep my truck sort of at like a distance. So that way it's not so obvious. I'm gonna be where the zone's gonna end probably. So why even risk firing a shot? We'll let him go. Back up just a bit. hopefully he's not a sniper. If I cross the key, across the street, then I'll go over here. A much better view. Truck's still down there. Don't know where the driver is. Hard plane over there. Of course, you can't see any of it. Stay here. Let's go have a look over here. It's about to heat up. Got 18 bullets, so theoretically, if I had to kill every single person, I could. Slow around. Ugh, there's a lot of lag. It's been 20 minutes, I've just been kind of walking around here. Ow! It scared me. My helmet saved me. I've got ammo to waste, but I've got ammo that I have to actually use correctly. Now zero is my energy drink. It's gotta be over there. That was an SKS too, so he could be anywhere. My little word. Hey, there's someone. He knows though. AWM shot missed. I don't know how it missed. I don't know what happened here, but he should be long dead. I know he should be dead. Oh, he was teaming, I think, maybe. Maybe he was, I don't know. There's that shot from the other guy, and then he was. He's already dead. I don't know. I don't understand. Whatever. Anyway guys, I'm out for relay. I'll see you guys in the next one. Hopefully this gameplay wasn't too glitchy. That was some stupid shit.